Hello, my name is Simon and I want to review this bag. It is the Kata 3N1-33. It is a photo bag. It is fairly large. It can be carried both as a normal backpack and as a sling bag. And I think it fits very, very well on the body when you are carrying a lot of heavy equipment. The bag have a fairly large compartment for a laptop. I think our 50-inch widescreen fits pretty well inside this one. On the outside, it have two outside pockets. Unfortunately, one of the pockets have to be used for the rain cover, because if it's wet and it's inside, all your stuff will get wet. I like a lot of outside pockets, so this is, I think it's a waste to have to use it for that. I prefer bags that have a cover in the bottom. If we try to open the bag, you can see how much equipment it can carry. We have our normal camera body with a grip and our 24-70mm lens. We have a smaller lens. We have a microphone cover. And here I have a 70-200mm. As you can see, this part of the bag is a bit hard to get things in and out of. And especially now this lens is very sturdy, but I have a video camera, the one I use is now. I don't like putting too much stuff in there. So I would have liked if this compartment, if this lid could be opened a little more. Now we can try to take a look at the top compartment, which is also very spacious. I have to close the main compartment to get into it. And that is the worst drawback of this bag. You can get to half of the bag when it is lying on the ground, and to get to the other half, you have to put it right up to open it like this. You don't have the possibility to open it the other way. So this is actually why I'm going to sell this bag. But as you can see, I have some of the extra separators. There is a nice, some nice inner pockets. You can put a memory card in. There is a memory card holder. There is space for some pens and stuff. You can really have a lot in this bag if it does not fit in the main compartment. But as I said, it is impossible to access all the main compartments without closing one and turning the bag and then opening the others. I don't know why Kata have designed the bag like this. I have thought many times this is very stupid when I've been on location and need something from both of the compartments, and then I have to do all this all the time. So I have chosen to go for a messenger bag, which I will review next. Thank you.